Martha Moore, Isabel. We want to know kung kamusta na ang iyong training. Kasi grabe, sobra kaming hangang-hanga talaga sa mga napapanood namin ng mga videos mo.
Yes, correct, thank you, Mars.
How was your training?
It's going good naman po so far. Ayun, ever since naman din na nalaman ko na magiging Jamie na tayo, I really started my training na kasi syempre, nakaka-pressure din na.
So wait, did you do it on your own first? Or yung production ba yung nagpa-train sa'yo? Or nagkusang loob ka muna talaga?
Nung nag-start kasi yung training ko, it was in the middle of the pandemic. So it was really sariling puso na lang muna. And since nasa probinsya din ako, it was a little bit safer. So nag-boxing ako, nag-Muay Thai, kumuha ako ng trainer, nag-arnis ako. And yun, I really made the most out of my free time din at that
time. Amazing.
Okay, wait. Before you auditioned, you were already equipped?
No.
So how did you audition for it?
No, okay, kasi first action role ko yung Voltes 5. So before that, I really had no action experience talaga.
Okay.
So what I did when I auditioned was, one day ako na MMA, and then that was
parang
it.
Parang crash course.
Oh, crash course lang, and then that was it. So yung nakita nila as in super clutch na last minute lang yung action line. That's why I really trained hard talaga. Kasi yun nga, I know naman din na hindi pa talaga ako nagkaroon ng experience sa action. So I really need to work hard for it then. So
ang swerte niya. Kasi I mean, if she wasn't equipped yet, and yet was still given the role. Of course, syempre nung nabigay na sa kanya yung role, dun siya talaga, ganun ah.
At saka Mars,
dun siya pasok yung fake it, I'll fake it till you make it.
Diba? So una muna, ano? Oh, crash course lang, but look at her now.
This was ano lang po, 3 sessions.
Three sessions lang yan?
Yung stunt training.
So saan galing yung cartwheel? Was that from your gymnastics, ano?
Yes, opo. Yung background ko lang po talaga before this was gymnastics.
Bam!
Fuck!
Galing, oh.
Pusay, isang ilang form.
Para sa maging tropa ni Isabel, no? Ipagtatanggol ka niya pag may nang ano sa'yo.
Yes, Marcy, kaya kitang ipagtanggol.
Wow!
Yes.
Galing.
It's such a sweet girl.
Oh,
tapos sabay walk away, parang, sorry kayo dyan, guys.
I love it. Ay, grabe. I'm really a fan.
Thank you po.
Okay, so Mars, teka, pwede ba kami humingi ng ano, sample sa'yo?
Of course!
Sample. Oh, sige,
kailangan may sample, Mars. I wanna see it live.
Teka, pero Mars, huwag tayo paharang-harang. Baka mamaya humingi. Akala niya tayo yung kalaban, Mars.
Okay.
Ito na. Siguro, okay, so gawin ko na lang isa sa mga combination na kicks na ginawa ko. Kasi hindi ako pwede lumambito dito.
Correct. Oo nga.
Ayan. So, one of the things I did, ito, I see yan.
Wag yan.
Isang roundhouse kick.
Ibo-volunteer ko na ba yung sarili ko? Lalambitin ko na ba dito? Okay, sige, roundhouse kick.
Meron kang ginawa doon na dalawang beses mo siyang ginawa.
Oh, tapos, I mean, parehong ganun. Tapos yung huli, patalikod Mars. Yung second, yun yung tornado kick, that's what they call it.
Okay.
So yung roundhouse kick, parang ano lang yan. Parang, stretching muna.
Oo nga, tsaka baka mapunit pa.
Kaya
pala punit na yung jeans na sinuot niya. Para kung mapunit ka, okay lang.
Galing po kasi akong training, kaya medyo nagasgas ang
ako. Okay.
Nice.
So roundhouse kick is just like that, and then you stop here.
Okay.
So, yung momentum din para mag-roundhouse kick, kailangan kinukuha mo from your arm. So,
bam! Okay.
And then yung tornado kick naman is usually it comes from behind. So, ganyan ka. And then you lift your leg, and then you jump. Para makakick.
Ay, galing!
So, yung combination
pang ganun, paano? Isa pa nga nung tornado kick. Ang ganda na.
So, pag combined yun, ano siya? So, roundhouse,
bam!
Yun yung parang effect ng paikot.
Okay.
Tapos ginawa ko lang twice.
Yeah.
Ang ganda.
Kaya parang dalawa yung tinamaan mo with two consecutive kicks. And that was just your third session.
Yung third session, yung filming na po. So, 2 sessions and then yung third na po.
Kasi you have to memorize the whole
routine
first.
Okay. Tapos paano yung yung may isa ka pang kick na parang pabak eh? Paano yun?
That's a hook kick naman. So, yung tatlo naman yun. So, ang hook kick is coming down from the back.
Okay.
Tapos, parang... Teka, nahinga lang ko dun. Hinihinga lang ko sa...
Ah, hindi, Isabel, ginusto mo ito, di ba? Ituloy mo yan!
Sige, ready.
Ito, nanay mo makinig ka. Andyan si Derek na nungkod sa'yo.
Anak, ano ka ba?
Kay mama.
Okay.
So, for example, so roundhouse.
Okay.
Tornado. And then, since naka sa likod ka, you can...
Pam.
Hook. So, yung paa mo is, parang instead na ganun, pasok siya, tapos yun yung magdadrag sa'yo pabalik.
Okay. So parang hinok mo pa ganun.
So pagkatlo. Nakakatawa talaga sobra. At saka yung, para makita mong isang babae to move that way.
Yeah, it's wonderful. Yeah.
Sobra.
Girl
for
power.
For us women.
Girl yeah.
Power. Black, the black widow of the Philippines.
Paano yung alien Mars?
Yung ano pa Mars?
Ay!
Ay, ganun.
TikTok yan. TikTok yan.
Ganyan, tapos kick.
Ganyan.
May kakaling
kick. Uy, bagay mo na ng sipa, Nikki. Ganyan.
Wave.
Pa.
Sipa. Okay, thanks, Mars.
Pa.
Welcome for your day.
Okay.
Ayan, thank you, Isabel.
Thank you,
and good luck sa'yo. We are already very proud of you.
Mars, I'm so excited sa mapanood yung Voltes 5 at mapakita na lahat ng mga stunts mo doon.
Thank you, Mars. I think it's more proper if we say, good luck sila sa'yo.
Good luck, oh. Good luck sa kanila. Sa husay mo.
Dahil baka may masipa ka talaga sa galing mo.
Thank you.
Thank you, Isabel.
Nikki!
Nikki, thank you for your awesome vibes and colorful positivity this morning.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Mars, for having me. Always masayang masaya ako pag nandito. Thank you so much.
I think,
Mars, Iya and Mars Camille, and of course, Isabel, thank you so much dahil na tinataguyod mo ang kababaihan when it comes to action.
Aha!
It's about time in the Philippines.
Yes,
so thank you so
let's
much,
do
Isabel.
It. Yay!